Rowan Atkinson, also known as Mr. Bean, is an actor, screenwriter, and comedian who has a net worth of around $150 million. Rowan Atkinson is a passionate about cars, also participated in many races in the past years. Rowan Atkinson recorded the second fastest time ever documented on the track at Top Gear in his MC Laren F1. Let's find out his car collection. Honda Acura NSX, price $156,000. The Honda Acura NSX, marketed in North America as the Acura NSX, is a two-seat, mid-engine coupe sports car manufactured by Honda. The origins of the NSX trace back to 1984, with the HPX, Honda Pininfarina Experimental, concept, which was mid-engine 3.0L V6 engine rear-wheel drive sports car. Mercedes-Benz SLS, price $200,000. The Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG C197/R197 is a front mid-engine, two-seater, limited production Grand Tourer developed by the Mercedes-AMG division of German automotive manufacturer Mercedes-Benz, with the assistance of David Coulthard. The car, which is the successor to the Mercedes-Benz SLR MC Laren and was described by Mercedes-Benz as a spiritual successor to the Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Gullwing, mainly because it was inspired by the latter. SLS stands for Super Light Sport. Rolls-Royce Phantom, price $420,000. Rolls-Royce Phantom is a full-sized luxury saloon manufactured by Rolls-Royce Motor Cars. MC Laren, price $11,700,000. The MC Laren Archera represents a new era for electrified high-performance supercars. Building on the pioneering MC Laren P1 and Speedtail hypercars, the Archera features batteries that are even more energy dense and an advantage axial flux motor that offers the fastest torque response of any MC Laren. AC Ace Roadster 1958, price $90,000. This 1958 AC Ace Bristol is one of 466 produced between 1956 and 1962. Powered by the Top D2 2.0L inline six-cylinder engine, it is a two-owner car with less than 20,000 miles of use since 1958. Aston Martin DB Vantage, price $90,000. The Aston Martin Vantage is a two-seater Grand Tourer manufactured by British luxury car manufacturer Aston Martin as a successor to the previous outgoing model, which had been in production for 12 years. Aston Martin Zagato, price $500,000. The Model V8 Zagato by Aston Martin was a Grand Tourer of the 1980s. Just 52 examples of the coupe and 37 of the convertible were built between 1986 and 1990. The coupe was first unveiled at the 1986 Geneva Motor Show, and orders were quickly taken despite only showing the drawing of the car. Aston Martin DB2, price $324,000. The Aston Martin DB2 is a sports car that was sold by Aston Martin from May 1950 through to April 1953. The successor to the 2-liter sports model, it had a comparatively advanced dual overhead cam 2.6L straight 6 engine in place of the previous pushrod straight 4. Audi A. The Audi A8 is a four-door, full-size, luxury sedan manufactured and marketed by the German automaker Audi since 1994. Succeeding the Audi V8, and now in its fourth generation, the A8 has been offered with both front or permanent all-wheel drive and in short and long wheelbase variants. The first generation Volkswagen Group D platform, with the current generation deriving from the MLB platform. After the original models as 1994 release, Audi released the second generation in late 2002, the third in late 2009, and the fourth and current iteration in 2017. Bentley Mulls and price $300,000. The Bentley Mulls and is a full-size luxury car that was manufactured by Bentley from 2010 to 2020. The car is named after the Mulls and corner of the Le Mans racing circuit, where Bentley race cars have won 6 times in the 24 hours racing format. Bugatti Veyron price $1,250,000. The Bugatti Veyron EV16-4 is a mid-engine sports car designed and developed in Germany by the Bugatti Engineering GmbH and manufactured by the Bugatti Automobiles SAS in Musheim, France. The Veyron's fundamental concept is based on a technical draft of Bugatti chief engineer and technical guru Frank Gotsk, and it was named after the racing driver Pierre Veyron. Ferrari 456 GT price $100,000. The Ferrari 456 and 456M, type F116, are front-engine Grand Touriers which were produced by Ferrari from 1992 to 2003. The 456 was replacement for the front-engine 412 as the company's V12-powered four-seater. Ford Falcon V8 1964 price $10,000. Ford Falcon V8 1964 is second generation, 1964 to 1965. For the 1964 year, Ford added a Spirit package, which gave the Falcon the Fairlane's 260 V8, a stiffer suspension, and a louder exhaust. Jaguar Mark 9 price $760,000. Jaguar Mark 9 is a four-door luxury saloon car announced October 8, 1958 and produced by Jaguar Cars between 1958 and 1961. Visually, the early versions were identical in interior appearance to the Mark 8 except for the addition of a chrome MK9 badge to the boot lid. Lancia Integrale price $56,000. The car was introduced for the 1987 World Rally Championship season and dominated the World Rally Championship, scoring 46 WRC victories overall and winning the Constructors' Championship record 6 times in a row from 1987 to 1992. Lotus Carlton price $150,000. The Lotus Carlton, also called Vauxhall Lotus Carlton, Lotus Omega, and Opel Lotus Omega, is a Vauxhall Carlton / Opel Omega. A saloon upgraded by Lotus in order to be able to reach speeds up to 285 km per hour, 177 miles per hour, with acceleration to equal contemporary sports cars. MG X-Power SV price $85,000. The MG X-Power SV is a sports car that was produced by British automobile manufacturer MG Rover. Manufactured in Modena, Italy, and finished at Longbridge, United Kingdom, it was based on the platform of the Gvolmagne USTA, formerly the De Tomaso Vigua, itself using parts from the Ford Mustang. Mini 1000 price $10,000. The Mini 1000 is a small economy car produced by the English-based British Motor Corporation. Morgan Aeromax price $90,000. The Morgan Aeromax is a joy to drive, and the level of craftsmanship at your fingertips makes the coupe feel as special as it looks. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. It will help to easily see my YouTube channel and find the latest videos that I will upload. Thanks for watching.